Alright, so in the last video, we did the unboxing review of Blue Toad. Of the Blue Toad. So now we're gonna do the unboxing review of Hammer Bro. This is a Hammer Bro. Let's see. Getting close to a Hammer Bro is always dangerous. Mario must be careful when confronting this hammer-throwing minion of Bowser. So here's Hammer Bro. His arms can move up and down. His head can move back and forth. His legs can't move at all. Let's see. Where is the hammer? So here's the one from Jack Specific. But like they both have the same effects, you know. Let's see here. So for the next video, I am done. And Super Mario games, puzzles, stickers, magazine. I also, I didn't mention this earlier, but I also got Hammer Bro from the same price as Toad, as the blue Toad, $4.99. So, so I'll see you guys in that video where I go over that book. So see you then.